It's Charm, and today I'm going to introduce you all to my new series, the Humanized Media Club. So, the Humanized Media Club was created by yours truly. And here are their social media platforms. Wattpad, Quotev, which is coming soon, and on Instagram. Links are in the description below. Okay, so when did the Humanized Media Club started? Well, the Humanized Media Club was inspired by one of the things that I do. Researching. I research some of the companies like ABS-CBN, TV5, GMA, and some others. So, my mind just popped out an idea. What if I turned them into humans? That's a great idea, brain! Okay, so that was pretty ironic, but so far, it's good. But my ideas don't make any sense at all, so. But anyway, so the characters might be very, very mature, but not all of them are mature, though. Some of them might be very quirky, very polite, and maybe even silly, too. Just like Hollypop, for example. She is my best girl. Sorry, all of my characters, I love you all, but Hollypop really got me into the core. I really love her visuals so much because, I guess, I don't know, I just love her. Well, okay, it's a big help.